Hey, subscribe to the channel, click on the bell and listen carefully. Well done. In order to do good, do not have to be a millionaire. On his place, in his hometown to help people. Shane McDaniel has published photos in Facebook with my sons. They have prepared 80 cars of wood to distribute them to the needy, writes the Washington Post. No one will freeze this holiday season, wrote the 47-year-old McDaniel at his post, offering free delivery. For several days the post has spread around the world. Began to appear requests for firewood, offers of assistance, thank you letters and even proposals of marriage. Since early November, McDaniel and his sons delivered the firewood to hundreds of people who have no money for heating their homes. Single mom Kathleen Ticker, 28, who lives in a mobile home in Lake Stevens with her 3-year-old daughter, was thrilled to have the help of McDaniel, as a wood-burning stove the only source of heat. Abby Valentine, 42, also received assistance. It became difficult to make ends meet after her eldest son was killed in April by a drunk driver. McDaniel, owner of the brewery. Its publication prompted a lot of people to join the initiative. Volunteers from a local bank to help parse the queries for firewood and to make lists of delivery. A bulletin board filled with suggestions for donations. People come day and night to bring their part of the wood. Many recipients of firewood can't express my gratitude in words, they always have tears in my eyes. But some take it for granted and not even thank you. The man understood and said that charity is to give, not take. Great initiative, isn't it? And in your cities to help people? Marta Olenek. Before applying these recommendations, consult your doctor. Put a like under this video, subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell and share this video with your friends.